Those are new.
Leave your vessel at the door, sacred child. Come. I have served Rell my whole life, studying Rell's teachings of the void. The dire consequence of traveling by and through it. Now I see that it is true. He alone, in his harrowing sacrifice, has guarded us. What a price he has paid. Righteous Rell, outcast of sacred void, hear my voice. Speak. You have been driven from the vessel by your suffering. You have swallowed the poison star so we would not. Holy Rell, speak! The Tenno who rejected you have come to your aid! He's here. The Donda. It's working. Giving him humanity. We are listening, Rell. Speak.
Shy?
No, try again. This one? Very good. And this one? Good, Rell. And how about this one?
Mama.
Yes, Rell.
Mama!
Go ahead, Rell.
We're in a ship.
Yes?
Impossible speed. Beyond the Brankle gap constant.
I think so. You're better with that stuff, but it's amazing, isn't it?
So why don't they fix me?
Rell, you know why. Rell, why?
Because I'm not broken.
That's right. Different. So I love you even more.
Happy.
Yes, Rell. You make me so happy.
This memory, his humanity still remains, buried in these emotions he so often failed to grasp. Could they be the key to saving him from this?
Tenno, I have a theory. Return to your orbiter and I'll explain. These disturbances, they are transference energy, split apart from a single mind. If we could capture them, send them back.
Operator, Cimmerus may have a tool for this task. I wonder if his kinetic siphons could be repurposed to
Almost.
Capture these manifestations.
Guess it's worth a shot.